Very shady.
Very shady. All right, let's see if we can figure out where to put this block. I think we put it in front of the eye. Oh no, she can't jump up there like that. But she can go. Oh. Okay. You make observations. Okay, so the block needs to be there for her to get through that area. But that? What just happened? Oh, it was.
Oh,
That was weird.
what did happen?
Don't Maybe it needs to be farther back. Has to be in front of it, duh.
So, can your oh, okay, I see. Never mind.
I don't want to go over yet. Oh, I do. I want to go over. Maybe. She has to turn off the other eye, though. So, how am I going to get on top of it? Because I can't make the box smaller. I can make the box bigger. Because she can't go through here. She has to. I bet you that eyeball turns off this electricity. Okay, so now that we know we can do that, we can.
Can you move Shadow Girl over to the bottom eye? So
Oh,
then
I've
the
got it, yeah.
spotlight. Okay.
We just have to do. Oh, wait. This. Oh, not that far. Oh, that's the light. Oh,
The
no.
bottom eye needs to, Oh, can
Yeah, the girl has to be back over on the other side
you?
before I can do that. So, let's bring her back over. Oops. Let me do that. Nope, nope.
So if Shadow Girl is in front of the lower eyeball,
somehow I gotta block that, but the top eyeball has to be blocked first.
So Shadow Girl can't just be standing in front of...
No, you wanna see what happens when she stands in front of it? Oh, now she can't even get in it.
Oh, okay.
Oops, sorry girl. I can move, even if I move the box all the way over, she can't jump from.
Oh, so. Can you move the box back over the tall eye?
Okay.
But then as you're moving it, can you bring the box a little closer? Okay. Like a little, just enough for the top eye to be covered.
Certain spots can only be covered. Like there's certain blocks. Like here's a block, there's a block, there's a block.
Can the corner of the box be used just to be enough to cover that top eye, and then for the other girl to have space to get down to the lower eye?
The only problem is she cannot go into the shadow, because once the bottom eye is uncovered... So if she covers up this eye, it turns off all the lights. Turns off both lights. So if she's in the shadow, then she will die. Like if I put this here, then she dies. Nope. Didn't mean to do that.
I mean, I do wonder if it'd be better if she was on that side of the box.
Hmm. be? Maybe we have to somehow jump from here. No way she's gonna be able to jump that far. I want the birdie. Oh, wait. I didn't know I could walk back here. I wonder if there's anything, any way to do anything back here. Does not look like it. How am I going to cover up both eyes? This is really weird. She would have to be standing. Maybe I can pull this over and it'll do both of them at the same time. Nope, maybe not. Ta-da. What up, Stavrina?
Sweet.
She said Puzzle Games 101. Titrehi, Malaka. I was telling her I was going to get a vanity plate on the front of my car that says Malaka.
I'm not sure we should do that.
Will the letters be backwards so they can read it?
That's what I'm hoping so. That's what I want. Like mirror writing so people can read it in their mirror. Well, maybe they were kind of
right. I know. I guess I don't really know this place. It was bad to pretend I did. But I'd rather be alone with you than with them. Now we're completely lost, though.
Hmm.
I'm sorry.
Maybe I need to... Oh, she can't go back over when she gets over there. Oh, yay, we got a boat. I'm on a boat. Now I need to play that song.
That's a really good song.
We have to tell everyone that we just switched to Verizon's new
one. Oh, I see what's going to happen here. We're lost at you, my...
They were mean.
Act 3, Rebirth. Session 10.
It was probably
everything broke in the first place. And now it's your fault that we're lost.
My own fault. They were me.
Trophy earned. My own fault.
Things were just off balance.
What do you mean by that?
It was time.
Oh, I jumped a little too hard.
It was time for us to seek help. They were here for us.
They hurt me.
You have to understand. They were our guides, and you drove them away.
So what?
There's a birdie. No, I think I want to. I think I want to stand on that whenever she pulls the lever.
Mm-hmm.
That way I can walk down it and get it. Oh no, I want to stand on the other one. I'm on a boat. I think I can push down fast enough to. Nope.
Oh, so close.
I know, I thought for sure I was gonna be able to jump and hit it.
What happens if she's standing in the middle of the top of the ceiling and then the lever
she
is.
She won't fall.
Oh, she's
she
not.
She stays flat. See how she can run up the wall right here? She stays flat on anything that's shadow. So if she hits this wall, she can't run around it because it's not curved like the other side.
So now if the lever is pulled when she's at the middle of that wall, she's not going to fall down.
No, the only thing that changes, so it has to be something to do with the lever and being on this. So I either have to be on this, and I have to get it somehow like from here. I'm trying to see how I could get it from here. I don't think it's from this side. It's got to be from the other side. It's got to be from here. That's why I was hoping I could just jump and get it. Oh, that's it.
Oh, sweet. Good job.
Yay, look what we can do. But we want to be on here. Oh, didn't mean to do that. You don't need to jump, girl. Just fall. There you go.
You want to get out so bad, even if it hurts me.
I didn't want you to get hurt.
Yes, you did. That's exactly what you wanted.
Girls, quit arguing. Blamed, you persisted.
If you could just let me explain.
Explain what?
What I meant by that. I'm so sorry.
I will never believe
Please,
your apology.
You have to understand, I need to.
Needed to change. Oops. Sorry, girl. I didn't know it was gonna move. Is there a box that I can put on top of this? Okay, no boxes. So it has to be something to do with...
She can't grab the bird if she walks back down.
Maybe if she can run down while... If I move it... No. She can't run down that.
Yay! Good job.
Oh, shoot.
You always say you need more. I don't. I just need my friends and my castle and my books.
I need my friends, my castle, and my books.
Stop following me! Want to be alone?
No, I won't leave you alone anymore.
Tell him, girl. I had no choice. Yeah, try harder.
Do what you want. I won't help you anymore. You're on your own now.
Oh, boy.
I never do what I want. You're the one who's stubborn and keeps acting on her own.
Oops.
Going to be like this. Let me do all the work for you. I understand that I may have made a mistake. Forgive me, please.
I love the way this game is made.
Shut me out again.
Mm-hmm.
Like trying to go through all these, like changing from walls to floors.
Some advice, maybe? What did you say?
I show my hesitation so dimly, so vaguely. It allows lures to take hold and shapes all decisions. My wavering.
Good job getting to the bird, by the way.
Yay, thank you. Oh, maybe we need to... Who is it?
Hello?
I was wondering why you said that.
Mm-hmm.
And then it finally came on my screen.
You don't even look back. Well, this ought to be fun. Watch this.
Oh, no.
Alright, where do I want to land?
Am I going the right way? Where
that is cool.
I love it.
Oh, the birdie!
Where?
You didn't get it. I thought you were going for it. Go back to the circle.
Oh, I see it now.
Nice.
I can't even be alone. I can't even do this.
Where were you? What were you doing?
Nothing.
Nothing. I'm a spoiled little brat. She's got to help me get the bird.
You'll have to work together.
All right, somehow I got to be standing so that my head is facing to the right. There's nothing else over here. That's it. Stop moving that way. Why does she keep trying to go back down? I don't want to go down.
Where am I?
On your own.
Great.
I think we reached the stopping point.
Great work.
Thank you. You helped. You're a happy helper.
You did it.
No, I don't think so.